Speaker of Maryland's House of Delegates says he and his pet poodle were attacked by a pit bull. Delegate Nick Kipke posted on Facebook he and his family were out in Pasadena for a walk when an unleashed pit bull attacked them. The dog didn't get to Kipke's wife or his two-year-old son, but it did force Kipke and his puppy to get stitches. The Anne Arundel County Republican says his arm looks like someone took a chainsaw to it. He also had scratches and bruises to his hands, legs, and side. Animal control picked up the pit bull.